All new at 10 tonight, a man is facing charges after he allegedly attacked someone in Deltona following a road rage incident on State Road 415. Volusia County deputies say 24-year-old Bliss Rogers followed the victim to a Walmart, opened the victim's car door, punching him multiple times. The victim stabbed Rogers with a small knife. Rogers is being treated at a hospital before heading to jail.